Ever wondered what's the world's biggest source of protein for livestock? It's soy. Europe alone imports 33 million tons of soybeans every year. The result? High costs, emissions, and wasted resources. Wasted resources? Yes, because there's a sustainable, cheap alternative growing in abundance just next to our farms. Grass. In Ireland, a small-scale biorefinery has been developed by the operational group Biorefinery Glas to convert freshly harvested grass into a range of quality products. It works like this. The grass goes in. It gets shredded and pressed. And in the end, you get a solid and a liquid fraction. The solid part is called press cake and can be used as a fibre feed for cattle. The liquid protein-rich fraction can be used as a bio-based fertiliser and a dried feed for monogastric animals such as chickens and pigs. Here, it serves as a protein-rich alternative to soybeans. Biorefinery Glas helps farmers reduce costs, save greenhouse gas emissions, and diversify their income with innovative grass-based products. Join the community of practice to connect with other farmers and discover sustainable solutions for your farm.